is the kind of welcome that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have received. Thousands of people lining the streets from the airport when we arrived. Take a look, all the palm trees and the Union Jacks lining the streets here. This country absolutely adores everything about the British royal family. And in many ways, Meghan and Harry's trip here is going to emulate the trip that the Queen made in the 50s.